there's an old song that says, "Good morning, America, how are you? Don't you know me? I'm your native son. I'm the train they call the city of New Orleans."
Yes, and out of that beautiful crescent city, the very same cultural mix that formed New Orleans also makes up the Neville family's heritage, blessing us with native sons Art, Cyril, Aaron, and Charles, the men that we know and revere as the legendary Neville brothers.
Recording for nearly 20 years, the Neville brothers sing songs of love, revolution, and the signs of the times, such as their moving melodic tribute to Sister Rosa Parks. Through their music, we experience the essence of New Orleans and its rich heritage that has left a profound effect on us all. From their modest 13th Ward upbringing, they grew up surrounded by the unique, soulful, and vibrant sounds of New Orleans.
As they grew older, Art played regularly with the musically acclaimed group The Meters, who defined the modern New Orleans funk sound, which has been sampled today in hip-hop and R&B music. As young men, their uncle, George Landry, known as Big Chief Jolly, an uptown folk hero, introduced the brothers to the world of the Black Mardi Gras Indians. He encouraged them to fulfill the dream of their parents by uniting musically. Soon after, they officially formed the group The Neville Brothers, with Art on keys, Charles blowing the sax, Cyril playing congas, and Aaron on vocals.
Now more than ever, New Orleans holds a very special meaning for the Neville Brothers. After Hurricane Katrina hit the Gulf Coast, the Nevilles played a role in the restoration process by donating a portion of the proceeds from their upcoming albums to several relief efforts. New Orleans will rebuild. The spirit and music will never die. And the Neville Brothers sound and the city's musical history will leave an indelible mark on this nation. Ladies and gentlemen, Miss India Ari and Aaron Neville.
What has happened down here is the winds have changed. Clouds rolled in from the north and it started to rain. It rained real hard and it rained for a real long time. 6 feet of water in the streets of Evangeline.
The river rolls all day, the river rolls all night. Some people got lost in the flood, some people got away all right. The river had busted through, clear down to Plaquemine. 6 feet of water in the streets of Evangeline.
Oh, Louisiana.
They're trying to wash us away. They're trying to wash us away.
Oh, Louisiana. Oh, Louisiana.
They're trying to wash us away. They're trying to wash us away.
President Coolidge come down in a railroad train. The fat man with a notepad in his hand.
Oh, oh, President say, little fat man, oh, isn't it a shame what the river has done to this poor farmer's land.
Wash us away.
They're trying to wash us away.
Oh, Louisiana. Oh, Louisiana. They're trying trying to wash us away. Oh Lord, it's trying to wash us away. It's trying to wash us away. It's trying to wash us away.
Please welcome Tyler Perry.
Good evening. I stand before you like the Neville brothers, a proud son of the city of New Orleans. Yeah. Not long ago, I, like the rest of the world, watched in horror as Hurricane Katrina